Yo guys, so if you're watching this the day I uploaded it, it is Halloween, so happy Halloween. I don't really know what to film today, and I've had this pumpkin sitting here for like a couple days now, and I think I'm gonna carve something scooter related in it, so I thought I may as well film it. So yeah, let's go. So here we are. I looked all over Google for like scooter related pictures that I can carve into this pumpkin that would actually work. And I ended up finding this one right here, so that's what we're gonna use. So let's open this thing up. I honestly have no idea what I'm doing right now. I'll do it from the top or the bottom. We're gonna go from the bottom. Oh. Bent it already. Oh my gosh, that's disgusting. Alright, look at this. That is disgusting. I have to stick my hand in that. Alright, so I think it's just about empty. Let me show you guys inside of it. I'd say that's pretty close to being done. Alright, so I'm gonna wash my hands and clean all the slime and stuff off this table and start carving this pumpkin, so let's do it. Alright, so we got a couple pieces chopped out right now. It's starting to come along, and real quick, I just got some new subscribers, so shout out to these guys.
Shout out to Morgs Vlogs, Mason Cornell.
Thanks for subscribing. Yeah, back onto the video. Homie here lost a leg. Here's how it's looking right now. There's the bars. There's the head, there's the scooter. I still have to cut this piece out, but homie lost a leg. Like, it's still there, like it's fixable, but I don't know what we're gonna do, guys.
12 seconds later.
All right, before I show you guys, I think it came out the best it could be. Don't judge me, okay? Here it is. It's doing Superman grab, okay? If you're watching this and I did end up uploading this, drop a comment down below what you guys think about it. Because, I mean, I tried my best. If you liked the video, give it a big like, comment down below what else I should do, and subscribe for more. Yeah,